So I'm done with developing my website on my local PC here, and I want to see what it would look like on my mobile device. Let's see how we can do that today. I want to use the browser on my phone to connect to my web server on my PC to access my website. In order to do that, I need to know what IP address to connect to. So let's find the IP address of my PC. I'm going to go to my Wi-Fi properties and find the IP address here. So this is my IP address. Let me note this down. In addition to the IP address, I need to know what port to connect to. For me, I'm using port 8080. Yours may differ. On my PC, I'm using localhost to get to the site. But if I replace it with my IP address, port 8080, it will also work. So let's try it out on the phone. On my phone, I'm going to enter the IP address plus colon plus port 8080. As you can see, it works. That is it for this video. If you are able to access your website from your mobile device, please give me a thumbs up. For more content like this, consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching.